making plans.
No, no, no.
Mr. Briggs, you're an intelligent man. And if you think on it, I'm sure you'll see the wisdom in it. After we've turned them over to Mrs. Carter, why don't we marry and come back together? I'm 31 years old. If I'm ever to marry, it better be soon. And you're not getting any younger. You've seen my house, my stock. I've got two fine claims and money in the bank. I'm good health and capable of childbearing.
Money in the bank, money in the bank.
I plan to buy shoots next spring and fatten them on corn. If come summer, I'll have 60 acres and a wheat.
Tiki.
If we pull together, we're bound to prosper, don't you agree?
I ain't no farmer.
Well, you could try.